taught his child to do the same. So when his son took sick that winter, he knew he'd be fine. Once springtime came, the boy grew weaker by the hour, but Levi Stone never lost faith. He told his wife, "No, county doctor, quit your crying, woman, kneel down and pray. Papa, please, a drink of water, wipe the fever from my brow. Tell these angels all around me, they need to put me down. Papa, you tell them I'm in God's hands tonight." Death came home in 14 sunsets, a woman's way tore through the sky. Levi Stone sat by the bedside, lost and alone, betrayed by God that night. Papa, please, a drink of water, wipe the fever from my brow. Tell these angels around me, they need to put me down. How will you tell them I'm in God's hands tonight? 16 years left Levi bitter. He lost his son, he lost his wife. The voices whisper,